Hey, I'm Ryan from Burley. Today I'd like to show you how to tell if a bike is compatible with the Travoy cargo trailer and how to hitch the Travoy to a bike. The Travoy connects to a bike via the quick hitch. This system allows the Travoy to connect or disconnect from a bike in seconds, making it ideal for commuting, running errands, or using a bike share. The quick hitch is compatible with bikes that have a circular seat post with a diameter of 25 to 35 millimeters. At least 40 millimeters of space is needed on the seat post to attach the hitch. The quick hitch is not recommended for those with a carbon fiber seat post or dropper posts. If your bike or seat post doesn't meet these criteria, or you need more clearance to accommodate a rear bike rack or larger tires, the Travoy rack mount may be a better option. The Travoy rack mount allows the Travoy to hitch to a rear bike rack instead of the seat post. Using the classic Travoy hitch rather than the quick hitch, the rack mount offers the same quick connect and disconnect process as the quick hitch and rack mounted options. One important note, the classic Travoy hitch is required to use the Travoy rack mount and must be purchased separately. The quick hitch is not compatible with the rack mount. The Travoy rack mount is compatible with most standard rear bike racks, including the Burley Moose rack. Instructions for installing the Travoy rack mount are included with the rack mount. To install the quick hitch, simply unlatch the hitch by rotating the handle away from the hitch. Then, unhook the T-bolt from the mating slot. Wrap the hitch around the seat post. Then, reposition the T-bolt into the mating slot and fold the lever in toward the hitch body. Adjust the tension as needed to ensure a secure fit. When properly adjusted, the lever will leave a clear imprint on the palm of your hand. The quick hitch can be adjusted for different seat posts by rotating the T-bolt. Just rotate it clockwise for smaller diameter seat posts and counterclockwise for larger seat posts. To remove the quick hitch from the bike, unlatch the hitch by rotating the handle away from the hitch. Then unhook the T-bolt from the mating slot and remove the hitch from the seat post. Connecting a Travoy to the quick hitch or rack mount couldn't be easier. Just slide the flex connector onto the hitch pin. The latch will automatically close when the flex connector is fully seated. To disconnect the trailer, push the latch forward and lift the flex connector off the hitch pin. Pro tip, hold the bike upright to make it easier for the coupling to slide on and off the pin. That's it. Whether you choose the quick hitch or Travoy rack mount option, hauling gear and running errands are easier than ever with the Travoy cargo trailer. For more information on this and other Burley products, visit burley.com/videos.